All right, we're here with another video, Call of Duty World War II, and this time we're going to do Death Factory mission, and we have to pick up three mementos and perform three heroic actions.
Gateway to the Rhine is
So,
open. There's no turning
here we go. Set difficulty, be recruited grant a little again.
Thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It's my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is that two of my best men can follow orders. We're on the verge of the biggest operation in the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. And the whole damn forest is clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
Oh, man, well.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you.
Tried to warn you.
College. Miss. She's pregnant.
That's huge!
Right! Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
She was trying to let me know. I wasn't ready to hear.
Alright. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. Yeah, you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
Okay, I'm 14.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill
dominates the valley. No.
For lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First to cross the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us. Nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
Move out in five.
All right. Move.
He's watching the perimeter. You got it. Much appreciated. We've never looked at the battle. Warning. Compliments of the show.
One of the finest, eh?
How's it looking?
Well.
Those guns aren't letting up.
They're non-stop. Heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks. Can't run back here, apparently. Rally on Turner.
All right. Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. The first stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. The bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're going to help them secure it.
Here she is.
Davis assembled the biggest stand armored convoy ever.
Huh. If that don't put the fear of God in them Krauts, nothing will.
It's still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Watch your asses. We're in the death factory. Do I look like your Nana?
Not Spencer.
Kiss my frozen ass. That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Arch, how are you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Let's wait for me.
Alright, first platoon, let's help these boys out. Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
Alright, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper. Advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed.
We advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, right?
See these crowd dragons deep. No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Crowd's coming through the fog!
Get back to
cover! Defense
positions, hold the line!
Engage!
Fire!
Fire! Concealing their movement.
Move up!
from the enemy!
Dead.
Panzer is down! They're falling back!
They're retreating!
We're coming, sir.
Man, I'm looking for ammo. I'm looking for weapons.
Toss it!
Rally up!
You can't hold anymore, buddy.
Toss it!
Flying in.
Everyone on me!
Grenade ready when you are.
For you, Daniels.
Cat, Daniels. Let's move! Rally on me!
We're going to split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
We let the scouts cross this river. We could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flight.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead.
on your city. Oh, shit!
Shit, it's a trap! We've been spotted! Come on! Keep moving!
Jesus Christ, where'd you go? You got thrown all over hell like that.
Get up, Red. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fighting. Can't give up. Not now, not ever. Paul, Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
Got you, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. God. touch on this in one point. Jesus.
Bullshit!
move. Assembly points not far. Our guys are going to need support.
You got it, sir. Look too run down to provide much defense.
Town's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
I'll check for supplies.
Any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it through the assembly. Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just got to follow it to reach the assembly.
And then silence those guns.
He's up in that bunker. I'm gonna push him out. Stay low. Head down.
Ooh. Dang.
Push him out.
Stay low. Yeah, sniper rifle to get him, I guess.
Sniper! Jump in that bunker. Push him out. Stay low. On me.
Oh, I'm gonna snipe him out, alright. I'm gonna flush him out. Come on, how's he even know where we are?
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
I can't move. Somebody help me. I can't
move. I'm gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
You need to hurry.
Help!
Let's do...
Please help me!
I got you!
Fuck. Mm-hmm.
He got one of our.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
I can't move. Please help me.
We'll pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. Let's get the drop on him through here. I'll draw his fire. Let's flush him out. Let him come.
He's not alone.
moving out. On me. Area's clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. 70 points not far.
Well, thanks for telling me that guy didn't have to die. Should have thrown smoke and drug him. Hindsight. Really? What else is there here? How's that? Bathroom? How much? Still a lot left in that, so. What do you want? And there it is. Get off of that thing. All right, so another memento. That's two mementos down. And where's the way out? Is there a way out? Oh, where is that LT? Because it's around this way.
Gunfire! It must be near our guys. Move!
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Smart. Fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging point. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge.
Oh,
Alright, so...
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
He must have bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
Never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
Let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, you'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be dead.
So I need one more memento and two more heroic acts performed. Son of a gun. Alright, I gotta do it again. But anyway, that completes this mission. That completes this video. If you liked the video, please comment, like, subscribe. And hey, I got more coming to you. See you on the next one. Alright, bye.